Great morning, Dia. We both are here to present how to find a day off any date. We will use some tricks which Aditya will explain you. Aditya, please explain.
Before we come to the main topic of how to search a day off any date, let's cover the basic concepts. In an ordinary year, we have 365 days, 52 weeks and 7 days in a week. When we divide 365 and 7 because there are 7 days in a week, we get 52 weeks and 1 day is left. And in a leap year, we have 366 days. Just the difference is that we have 1 day extra in it. When we divide 366 with 7, we get the same answer, 52 weeks and just 2 days are left. Can you tell me today's day and date?
Today is 8th August 2019.
Can you tell me the day?
Thursday.
Can you tell me, was last year a leap year or an ordinary year?
Oh, last year is a leap year? No.
Was it an ordinary year?
It's ordinary year. Ordinary.
So, can you tell me what was the day of the same day?
Same days.
Wednesday.
Yes, that is correct. Because here we have 1 day left, so we minus 1 day. So can you tell me last year, which day was it?
Oh, very difficult. I don't know.
It was Tuesday.
How come?
Because Wednesday it was, so we minus 1, so we get Tuesday.
Okay.
Can you tell me, 2016, was it a leap year or an ordinary year?
2016 is ordinary year.
So, what was the day? It was a leap year.
Oh, it's a leap year? Okay.
So, can you tell me what was the day of that date?
No, I don't know. I'm not clever like you.
It was Sunday because we have 2 days left here. We minus 2 days.
So leap year mein 2 minus kar. Okay.
Can you tell me next year, is it a leap year or an ordinary year?
It's a leap year.
So can you tell me what will be the day?
What will be day on 8th August? Maybe calculate karta hu. Wednesday?
No.
Phir?
It will be Saturday.
Saturday?
Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Okay. What is the calculation?
Next year means we will add 2.
Okay.
So it is easy to find the days which are near, means like last year or next year. So how can we find the day of far aged dates? So just to explain that.
So can you tell me big gap one date?
A date with a big gap.
Big gap.
8th August 1978.
So we will write the date as it is.
10th August.
We have a special month code that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is August. The August code is 3. So we will write the number as 3. We have a special code for the century also. So the 19 means 9. The code is 0. So we will write the code as 0. Year as it is. Then we will divide the 76 divided by 4, because the after every month, after every year,
4 years,
after every 4 years, leap year comes. So we will divide it like 76 divided.
Thank you.
So we find it 19. There are 19 leap year in 76. So we will write here 19. Then we will add everything. Then 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 0, 0. 11 plus 76. 87 and plus 19. 106. So 106 divided by 7. Why 7? Because in a week, 7 days. So divide it to this. 106 divided by 7. So the remainder is 1. So we will write here 1. And we have a special code for day code. And the day code is Sunday. So we will write here Sunday.
Okay, wow.
So the remainder, we follow the remainder as the day code.
Okay, very good.
Center pe check karao ki yes. Wo jo aap bol rahe ho, waise Sunday hi hai. Very good, very good. Okay, so for Sunday, Aditya and Ozas ne ये क्या बोलते हैं डे ऑफ एनी डेट का कैलेंडर इनोवेशन डे को प्रेजेंट किया है. कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस एंड विश यू वेरी ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू सो मच. वेरी गुड.